Whew, haven't done that in a while. Danka, my blaster's good to go. You gonna give me that job now?
Yeah, Bilo mentioned you'd stop by. I'll send you the location of the stash. Get inside and take what's in there.
All right, I can do that.
Good. Find me in Jonta's Hope when you're done.
Illyra was right. Slyra put a death mark on me. Okay. Okay. We just gotta figure something out before Zarek Besh finds us. This is the location Dunk has sent me. Ooh, that capacitor looks dead. Guess this is why I needed the ion mod. Go. Oh, I guess I'll just take these then. Danka, hey, here's what I got. Some sort of tracking transponder. Bunch of credits, too.
Keep them. Wasn't after those anyway. Huts didn't want to pay tribute. So now, instead of their little cash, this transponder will lead them straight to me.
Remind me not to get on your bad side.
Don't worry. I'm good to those I can trust. Which is why I'm gonna give you a tip.
A tip? Like, more money?
No. Something better. I got some friends who could help you out. Get you a better slicing kit. Rig that speeder of yours. You'll have to track him down yourself. but that should be enough to get you started.
Thanks. I mean, information is more valuable than credits, right?
You know, you can keep those little revelations to yourself. Talk soon, kid.
Hey, I'm looking for someone who can rig my speeder.
Trouble with the winds, huh?
Is it that obvious?
Silo Rovac is the best bike modder on this side of the Hydean, but she's not keen on the strangers.
That's okay. Neither am I.
She hasn't been around lately. Maybe her friends in Kadua know where she is.
Kadua? Yeah, that's,
Just outside Mirogana. It's a wind fishing settlement.
Right. Wind fishing. Obviously.
Kay, I'm ready for those injectors. Bring them to me and then we should be able to fly.
Finally. All right, I'm on my way. We're going too slow. Kadua.
other way.
You think I haven't tried that?
Hey, this is Kadua, right?
Maybe. What's an off-worlder like you doing here?
I'm looking for Sila Rovac.
Why? You Empire?
No. I heard she can rig my speeder.
Sila left. We don't know where she is.
Can't believe you're still protecting her after what she did. Well, I'm not. She's living cliffside, near Jaunta's Hope.
Got it. Jaunta's Hope. Property, huh? How can I say no? Are you CeeLo? I need to kick up the power on my speeder.
I don't work with off-worlders anymore. But you look like you're out of options. Got a name?
Right, sorry. It's Kay. Kay Vess.
I can help you, Kay. But if you want a real kick, I'll need a part. An atmospheric accelerator. The imps have one in their wind harvester.
I mean, why don't I just steal it for you then?
Oh yeah? Then take these. They'll power down the turbine, and that's your way in.
All right. Sounds good. I'll take care of it and meet you back here.
I'll send the coordinates. Let's drive.
Hey, CeeLo, how do I use those,
mag disruptors. Just secure them to the circuit panel near the turbine.
Guess I probably could have figured that out.
Oh, and they're low capacity, so the charge might not last.
All right. Let's go, Nix. Accelerator.
Actually, I only made the one. It's in the converter room at the top of the harvester.
The Empire stole it?
I gave it to them in exchange for some off-world parts. I didn't know they'd use it to divert the winds and cut off our farmers.
Well, good news is they won't have it for much longer. Those mag disruptors. Could you get that button, Nix? Yeah, that hurt. I get the feeling you didn't really need this thing to boost my bike.
Well, I could have used something off the shelf, But this accelerator will give you a much stronger kick.
I'll be the judge of that.
We're doing this. Be it. I have your accelerator. It looks like this place can't run without it.
I told you it has some serious kick. And hey, with the winds back to their natural course, you'll have a way out.
Back there?
property, huh? How can I say no?
Some of those supplies go missing.
We're pinned down!
Stamp out this scout!
Seal off the
exits! Fire!
Head out!
I tell you, CeeLo. Easy.
I never should have made this. At least now, it'll be used for something good.
Good is a bit of a stretch.
Well, I like you a lot more than I like the Empire. Where's your speeder? I'll just juice the repulsor here, and you're all set. Bet it's strong enough to ride double now.
Oh, really?
I meant your little pet there.
Yeah, me too. That's what I meant. Thanks. I should go.
See you around, Kay.
Now, this is more like it.